I want you to take a look at this NFL Iron Man. His name, James Lofton. This guy played 16 years in the league, came in 1978, retired in 1993, and he's one of the greatest wide receivers in league history. In 1983 and 84, he led the league in yards per catch. Then, at the age of 35 in 1991, he made the Pro Bowl. An 8-time Pro Bowler, 1-time All-Pro, gold jacket holder, James Lofton. Now he was nice.